Navy has unveiled plans for a new $22 million lacrosse facility, and the digital renderings are amazing. The proposed Navy Lacrosse Center is 33,000 square feet, and according to a press release, much of the funding for the project came from an anonymous donor. Navy's two-story facility will accommodate both the men's and women's lacrosse programs, and on top of state-of-the-art locker rooms, weight rooms, and wardrooms, it will also include more unique amenities such as a hydrotherapy recovery area, a theater for watching film, and a rooftop terrace overlooking the Severn River. In a quote, men's head coach Joe Amplo said this facility will have a major impact on the Navy lacrosse program for generations. While the construction project is still pending final approval, it looks like Navy will soon have one of the finest lacrosse facilities in the country.